And we're also following some other breaking news. A family loses their home in an overnight fire. Crews responded to the scene near Reno Avenue and Choctaw Road. Officials on scene telling our crew that residents were still running out of the home when they arrived. You can see here from this video that heavy flames and smoke could be seen pouring from the roof. Fire crews were able to contain the fire. However, they say the home is a total loss. Thankfully, though, no injuries were reported. An investigation is now underway.